Some theorists say time is relative. I don't claim to understand it, but they say that space-time is curved, or some such. My dad says that's not the point, that it's the way we experience time that drags or rushes. And everything is in our minds. The last day of school, for instance.
It's only 9:15. Time is so curvy it's kicking itself in the butt.